Hello, today I will recycle gold from mainboard computer scrap. Most gold in the mainboard computer is in the IC chip. Most bonding wire used in ball bonding is gold wire of 99.99% purity, which is often referred to as 4NS. I will use hot air gun separating IC chips from mainboard computer. IC chips this style has a lot of gold wire. No gold IC chips of this nature. IC chip on the mainboard computer is about 15 to 30 chips for the mainboard computer generally. PCB circuits need to be sorted out before chemistry. Put sulfuric acid 4 times the amount of IC chip. Use temperatures of 80 to 100 Celsius for compound solvents. you will see gold wire installed at die chip. Cleaning gold wire die chip. We will remove other metals by using nitric acid. One part water. Three part nitric acid. Gold wire and die chip. This day I will use the trick to extract the gold wire from the die chip. It is better for people with time, no work, and cool mind. If you're interested in how this is done, I'm going to collect a gold wire. One mainboard will get gold wire approximately. I will lead to melting and weighing, come see it together. How much weight? Graphite sheet. Yellow gold looks good. How do I make it easy to follow your status to expand the process to larger? Weight 0.0167 gram. Hope you like our compilation, please share it and subscribe. Watch also our other videos. Thank you very much, then meet again in the next video.